deep down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans, way back up in the woods among the evergreens. There stood a log cabin made of earth and wood, where lived a country boy named Johnny B. Good, who never ever learned to read or write so well, but he could play a guitar just like a ring in a bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, go, Johnny B. Good. He used to carry his guitar in a gunny sack, go sit beneath the tree by the railroad track. Old engineer would see him sitting in the shade, strumming with the rhythm that the drivers made. People passing by, they would stop and say, oh my, was that little country boy could play. Go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, go, Johnny, be good. And you will be the leader of a big old band. Many people coming from miles around to hear you play your music when the sun go down. Maybe someday your name will be in light, saying,